I love him. He's the best.
Jenna Bush Hager honors George H.W. Bush on the anniversary of his death.
It's really, really important.
The 38-year-old, today with Hoda and Jenna co-host, remembered her late grandfather in an emotional post to Instagram, sharing a few snapshots of herself and her sister Barbara with him, as well as one visiting their grandfather's grave and his presidential portrait. The 41st president died last year after a battle with Parkinson's disease. Jenna captioned the pics in part, "One year yesterday we lost our Gamps. He is gone, but he left behind a family that loves each other. He showed us that living with kindness and generosity of spirit is the best way to live." Jenna also revealed in the post that her daughter Mila sweetly reminded her he is, quote, "celebrating in heaven with Ganny." Ganny being George H.W.'s wife, Barbara Bush, who died last April.
"I have two little girls who light up my life and a husband that supports me unconditionally. So, like, well, there's that."
Just days before remembering her late grandfather, Jenna celebrated Thanksgiving with her husband, Henry, and their three children, Mila, Poppy, and three-month-old Hal.
"I just feel so lucky. I really do. I am surrounded with people I love."